Hey, what's going on? It's Joe Rock, and today we're here on location at Billy Joel's Motorcycle Museum, 20th Century Cycles, in, to steal a line from Billy, a town known as Oyster Bay, Long Island. It was today in Rock, May 9th, 1949, William Martin Joel is born in the Bronx. Now, even though Billy's born in the Bronx, he's most associated with Long Island. Now, he didn't automatically burst into fame as soon as his career began. Before he went solo, there were bands they was in, The Hassles, Attila. They released albums that achieved some level of fame, but not the fame we know from Billy. It wasn't really until he released his second album, Piano Man, that we started to see the fame that we come to expect with Billy. And of course, also, he begins to be known by that nickname of Piano Man, something that I've been told he's really not very fond of. Now, Billy's career today is beyond belief. The fact that he's the only musical artist to ever have a residency at Madison Square Garden and the only non-athlete to have a banner hanging in the rafters too. But that's today in Rock, May 9th. Happy birthday, Billy. Remember, if you'd like to leave a comment, we'd love to know what you think. You can also click like on this and share it here on Facebook. I'm Joe Rock. Rock on Rock.